A local school is using 3D technology to help children in need.
The prosthetics they're creating can be expensive. KXAN's Lauren Kravitz shows us how they're doing it at no cost to those who need them.
It's a familiar sound. But what comes out of this printer is anything but flat.
We're printing off some of the bigger pieces for here.
Students at Summit Christian Academy in Cedar Park are working with designs for prosthetic hands.
The design will then print to the 3D printer, which can take up to 3 hours to print a part like the one behind me, which will end up looking like this, or as little as a minute for a smaller part.
Oh, that looks okay.
Engineering students then put the pieces together to form a functional hand. Senior Paris Varnier got the first finished product. She flexes her wrist, which allows the hand to open and close.
Finalize like all the adjustments right here. So.
There's a learning curve, especially after going her whole life without a left hand.
So I think just with time it'll get easier, but it's more control. Like even driving, I have to push my arm up against the wheel, whereas I can grip now. So it's simple tasks that I think people don't think about as often.
Paris won't be the only one benefiting. Students will continue to make prosthetic hands to donate.
And we want to find out more people in the community that need help with prosthetic hands, so we're contacting others in the community. Not a lot of people have the opportunity to get one. It's just so expensive, so being able to 3D print and, you know, use that resource to bless people outside the school, I think it's just really awesome.
One less obstacle.
But I can already tell how beneficial it's going to be.
Lauren Kravitz, KXAN News.
Some prosthetic hands can cost hundreds of thousands of dollars, depending on functionality and appearance. The basic hand Paris has costs the school about $100 a hand, which comes out of their curriculum budget. As of now, students are just printing prosthetic hands, but they may eventually expand to create other prosthetics.